We're taking a look at that right now as far as how much fire damage in one of the units. Unit number 7 was the one that was involved. We do have smoke damage within the other units, so we need to evaluate all of that before we can tell you how much damage there was to the building overall.